सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंतां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां श्रुतिस्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावतीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। ॐ यो ब्रह्माण विदाति पूर्वं वेदागश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुंहदेवमात्मवद्युप्रकाशमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। आम्नायान्तिकसंसिद्धमादिमध्यान्तवर्जितमानन्दघनमापूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे। सो किंच इंट्रोड्यूसिंग दी 344 सूत्र सॉरी भगवान सदाशिव ब्रह्मेन्द्र सेज किंच नथिंग एल्स मोर और इन कंटिन्यूएशन बिकॉज इट्स अ पूर्व पक्ष सूत्र वी सो आचार दर्शनात वी सी दैट देर इज कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ ज्ञान एंड कर्म as seen in the examples of Ajatashatru, Janaka, Ityadi. After Jnana also, they were doing karma, so there has to be a purpose. Therefore, Achara Darshana. Then Kincha, moreover what? Tachrutehe. Tachrutehe. Further what? There is also Shruti. I'm sorry. Sorry sir, there is some smell of masala from some neighbor. So there may be a little more cough. So tat shrutehe, due to shruti also, shruti pramana, if you look into Purva Pakshi says that you will see vidya is anga to karma. How so? Yadeva vidyaya karoti tadeva virivattaram bhavati. So he quotes shruti, says that yadeva vidyaya karoti, somebody does some karma with vidya, विद्यया सह करोति तत् तत्कर्म एव वीर्यवत्तरं भवति. सो इट बिकम्स मोर हैविंग मोर वीर्य, इट हैज मोर स्ट्रेंथ. देयरफॉर आल्सो श्रुति इज इटसेल्फ रेकमेंडिंग विद्या अलोंग विथ कर्म इति तृतीया श्रुत्या विद्याया. दिस तृतीया श्रुति विद्यया, दिस तृतीया श्रुति ऑफ विद्या सेज व्हाट? There is samuchaya and there is anga angi bhava. Vidya is anga to karma. Tasya karma sheshatvasya shravanadityartha. So tachrute means shravanat. Kasya shravanat? Karma sheshatvasya shravanat. Vidya yaha karma sheshatva karma angatvasya shravanat. Vidya is anga to karma. This is clearly known from the shruti, says the Purvapakshi. Okay, kincha, moreover, I am not done, says Purvapakshi. We saw that there are six sutras. In the introduction to Purva Pakshi's series, we saw that he is going to give six sutras. So further he gives fifth sutra, the 3.4.5, as to what? Samanvaramanat. Samanvaramanat. So also due to what? Samyak Anu Arambhanat. It's a single word, but Sam stands for Samyak and Anu. Anupaschat. And then Arambhanat, we see there is Samyak Anu Vidya Karmani. Vidya meaning, in this case of Purvapakshi, it is Brahma Jnana. Vidya means Brahma Jnana. So Vidya and Karma Samuchaya, Angangi Bhava, however you take it, Vidya means Brahma Jnana. In Siddhanta, Upasana is Vidya. So Samuchaya Upasana is possible. Many Upasanas are mandate, not really mandatory really, but upasanas are anga, many upasanas are anga to the karma, but brahmajnana vidya, that vidya is not anga to anything, let alone karma. It is independent, it is completely independent and even opposing. We'll see the refutation when we step through all the Purvapaksha first. So janmanaha arambhanat, what Purvapakshi is saying that when a person drops his body, then based on yatha कर्म यथा श्रुतम एज दी सिद्धांति से सिमिलरली दे से बेस्ड ऑन दी उपासना दैट अ पर्सन हैज डन बेस्ड ऑन दी कर्म दैट वन हैज डन दिस कर्म एंड विद्या फॉलो दी पर्सन इवन आफ्टर ड्रॉप ऑफ द बॉडी दे फॉलो दी पर्सन देर इज अ श्रुति लाइक दैट देयरफॉर सम्यक अनुआरम अनुपश्चात दे फॉलो आरंभणात जन्मना आरंभणात टू क्रिएट अनदर जन्म दीज कर्मज एंड उपासनाज फॉलो सो दे गो टुगेदर इफ दे गो टुगेदर इट मीन्स दैट देर इज अंगांगी भाव सो वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग लॉजिक दैट द पूर्व पक्षी हैज यूज सो ही सेइंग दैट सिंस विद्या उपासना एंड ब्रह्मज्ञान ऑल्सो फॉर हिम विद्या इज कॉमन टर्म फॉर उपासना एंड ब्रह्मज्ञान सो बोथ मीनिंग्स आर एप्लीकेबल ऑल द टाइम वी डू सिलेक्टिव एप्लीकेशन बेस्ड ऑन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट बट ही सेज विद्या मीन्स ब्रह्मज्ञान ऑल्सो उपासना ऑल्सो एंड कर्म एनीवे मीन्स ऑल द वर्णाश्रम कर्म इष्टापूर्ति एंड दत्त सो इष्टापूर्त एंड दत्त सो इष्टापूर्त दत्त कर्म एंड विद्या मीनिंग उपासना एंड ब्रह्मज्ञान दे फॉलो द जीव आफ्टर द ड्रॉप ऑफ द बॉडी सो दैट दे कैन क्रिएट अ न्यू शरीर फॉर द जीव सो जन्मन आरंभणात सम्यक आरंभणात अनुपश्चात दे फॉलो आफ्टर द ड्रॉप ऑफ द बॉडी दे फॉलो दिस जीव देर फॉर ऑल्सो दे आर टुगेदर मीनिंग देर इज समुच्चय और अंगांगी भाव between karma and vidya brahmajnana also and upasana also they are anga to karma what is the shruti so vritti says tam vidya karmani samanvar bhete so vidya and karma sam samyak anu arabhete samanvare arabhete so tam jivam anu so they follow this jiva vidya and karma that has been said To create another janma, so they create another janma, they begin another janma, both of them put together, vidya as well as karma. Therefore, iti phalarambhe vidya karmanoho sahitya darshanadapi, sahitya samuchaya. So we see vidya and karma go together following the jiva after the drop of the body to create new sharira for the jiva. Therefore also sahitya darshana, since the shruti shows that there is samuchaya of jiva, of vidya and karma. Therefore also what? Vidyaya karmangattvam ityartha. Therefore vidya, brahmajnana as well as upasana are angas to karma. Kincha, moreover, tadvato vidhanat. So tadvataha, tadvata is jnanavata, vidyavataha. One who has vidya, it's a matupanta. Vidyavataha, tadvataha, vidhanat. Padachheda is tadvataha, vidhanat. And tadvataha is shashti ekvachana. Sat there stands for jnana, brahma jnana. As per the Purva Pakshi, vidya also meaning upasana as well. So tadvataha jnanavataha jnanam asya asti tat jnanam asya asti iti tadvan. Jnanavan is the meaning. And tadvataha tasya jnanavataha tadvataha vidhanat. Kasya vidhanat? Karma vidhanat. Karma is ordained only for one who has vidya already. One who does not have vidya cannot do karma at all, says the Purva Pakshi. And since vidya is a very generic term, it means upasana, it means brahmajnana, because swashakha adhyana is mandatory. By shruti itself, adhyayo veditavyaha. So adhyaya swashakha veditavya, it has to be studied. And it has to be studied in Gurukula. And when the brahmachari, after being upanita after getting upanayana samskara in the gurukula the guru gives yajnopavita teaches him swashakha and more if he can take after that when he is ready to leave what does the acharya say jaimini acharya says no do not go now so each and every brahmachari acharya says do not go now so brahmachari is also of two types upakurvana and naishtika brahmacharya So, Upakurvana is one who, after study of Vedas, will step out, taking permission from the Guru and get married. Before that, he'll pay his dues. He'll give Guru Dakshina. Acharya hai yat priyam dhanam. Whatever is dhana to the Acharya, not anything that the Shishya feels, I want to give this, I'll give. How much and what has to be given, that the Acharya will decide. And then दिस उपकुर्वाण डज दि स्नान दि स्नान कर्म बेसिकली सो दैट ही इज गिविंग अप ब्रह्मचर्य एंड देन स्नातक स्नातको भूत्वा ही विल गो एंड गेट मैरिड दैट इज एन उपकुर्वाण नैष्ठिक ब्रह्मचर्य सो वन हू हैज टेकन नैष्ठिक ब्रह्मचर्य दीक्षा ही विल से दैट आई वांट टू कंटिन्यू इन गुरुकुल आई विल कंटिन्यू एज अ नैष्ठिक ब्रह्मचारी एंड नॉट स्टेप आउट और द गुरुकुलम ऑन माई विम्स बट वेन गुरु अलाउज और गुरु डायरेक्ट्स एंड देन ही विल कंटिन्यू टू डू हिज नित्य कर्म बेसिकली संध्या वंदना एंड कंटिन्यू दैट लाइफ स्टडिंग एंड टीचिंग सो दैट इज हिज लाइफ टू बोथ दीज काइंड ऑफ ब्रह्मचारीज वेदर वन वॉन्ट्स टू टेक अप नैष्ठिक ब्रह्मचर्य और वन वॉन्ट्स टू गेट इन टू गृहस्थ लाइफ टू बोथ द गुरु एडवाइस इज डू नॉट गो नाउ वाई बिकॉज यू हैव जस्ट लर्न द चैंटिंग अर्थ ऑल्सो यू हैव टू लर्न देयर फोर अथा तो कर्म जिज्ञासा सो जैमिनी महर्षि सेज अथा तो कर्म जिज्ञासा इंक्वायर इन टू दिस कर्म एंड स्टडी द मीनिंग ऑल्सो इन एनी केस द ब्रह्मचारी हैज ऑलरेडी स्टडीड व्याकरण इत्यादि टू अ ग्रेट एक्सटेंट एंड देयर फोर बींग वेदांग अंग सहित द स्टडी इज ऑलवेज वेदांग सहित वेद सो अध्याय वेदितव्य मीन्स नॉट ओनली स्टडी वेदास बट वेदांग ऑल्सो सो अंग सहित स्टडी हैज ऑलरेडी टेकन प्लेस सो वेन ही इज चैंटिंग लर्निंग द चैंटिंग दैट टाइम इटसेल्फ ही हैज गॉट सम लेवल ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग विद्या इज ऑलरेडी गॉट Then in-depth analysis, Mimamsa, because the meaning is already understood. Mimamsa is applicable only when there is contradiction, apparent contradiction between Shruti Vakyas or between Shruti and some other Pramana. Then the Mimamsa is needed. Therefore, Guru says, do not go now, study all this and then go. So it takes 12 years to 20 years in the Gurukula after Upanayana. सो आचार्य कुलाद् वेदमधीत्य हैविंग स्टडीड वेदास कंप्लीट देन अलोन फ्रॉम आचार्य कुल वन शुड लीव दिस इज द विधि इत्यादि श्रुत्या सकल वेदार्थ ज्ञानवतः सो दिस पर्सन हु इज स्टेपिंग आउट ऑफ गुरुकुल ऑलरेडी हैज वेद अध्ययन बैकिंग हिम मीनिंग ही इज तद्वान ज्ञानवान विद्यावान And that is the person who is going to go and do what? Since he has stepped out of Gurukula, he cannot stay anashrami. So he has to get married. So when he gets married, Sakala Vedartha Jnana Vataha Tasya Karma Vidanat. The karma is ordained to this particular Upakurvana who is going to get married now. And do karma. Why is he marrying? To do karma. For no other purpose. So if he is getting married to do karma, And he has stepped off Acharya Gurukula, Acharya Kula, Vedamaditya, having studied Veda. What Sakala Vedartha Jnanavan he is? He is Tadvan, meaning Jnanavan. And what kind of Jnana does he have? He has Sakala Vedartha Jnana, where Upanishad is also included. Therefore, Karma Vidhana Adapi, Linga, this becomes a Linga for what? Karmangattam Vidya Ityartha. Vidya, Brahma Jnana is also subsidiary to karma it is anga to karma kincha and the final sixth sutra of the purva pakshi in the seventh sutra of the 3.4 pada is niyamacha also due to niyama what is a niyama oh your ishahasya upanishad itself says you consider it as an upanishad it is in the mantra bhaga And what does it say? Kurvanyeveha karmani jijivishechhatagyussamaha Ityadikat yavajjivam karmachara niyamachya Yavajjiva shruti is also there. Yavajjive agnihotram Yavajjivam agnihotram juhiyat Juhoti, agnihotram juhoti, agnihotram juhiyat Latlakara is also in the meaning of late vidhiling. So as long one is alive, one should do agnihotra, karma. So niyamacha, there is a rule. And also due to niyama, Shruti gives a niyama. What is the niyama? If you want to live, as long as you are alive, you have to do karma, agnihotra, nitya naimittika karma, bare minimum. And how should you wish to live? यू शुड विश टू लिव फॉर 100 ईयर्स सेज दी ईशो उपनिषद ऑल्सो कुर्वन्येवेह कर्माणि जिजीविषेच्छतकं समः दैट विश टू लिव जीवितुमिच्छेत् शतम जीवितुमिच्छेत् शतम वर्षम जीवितुम इच्छेत इस सनंत पद सनंत धातु एंड देन डिराइव जिजी विषय जीवितुम इच्छेत हाउ शतम जीवितुम इच्छेत विश टू लिव फॉर 100 ईयर्स हाउ कुरुवन्नेव इह कर्माणि इह कर्माणि कुरुवन्नेव जीवितुम इच्छेत इत्यर्थ शतम जीवितुम इच्छेत डूइंग कर्म अलोन इफ यू ड्रॉप कर्म यू शुड नॉट इवन विश टू लिव दैट इज द कॉरोलरी ऑफ दैट स्टेटमेंट Of course, now jivitum ichchet cannot be a vidhi. So what is the vidhi? Iha karmani kurvan is the vidhi. So keep on doing the karma, that is the vidhi. In ichcha there cannot be a vidhi. So vastuta ichchayam videha asambhavat. We have seen this in, when we saw the adhyasa bhashya, where we saw introduction to the first sutra. Athato brahma jijnyasa. And then Bhagavan Bhashyakara gives a vritti by adding what? Kartavya, Jijnyasa Kartavya. So Jijnyasa Kartavya, how can you have Ichcha, Vidhi in the Ichcha, Kartavya, Kartavya is a Vidhi. How can one have Vidhi in Ichcha? Ichcha comes and goes. We cannot have a choice of Ichcha. It cannot be Vidhi, you wish this. I don't know what I wish. I don't know what Samskara I have. No one knows why Samskara, so I don't know what I wish. I may work on my wishes, but I cannot say that I want to wish this, I should wish this. That is not possible. So Shruti, when it gives this vidhi, jivitum ichchet, then what it means is that it is anuvada matra. Everyone wants to live long. So generally 100 years, oh, 100 years I would like to live. General case. So then what should you be doing? So the vidhi is karma kuruvan neva, karmani kuruvan neva. Your anuvada of wanting to live 100 years, the wish is anuvada. Shruti just repeats whatever is the wish of a samsari and then says that karmani kuruvanneva while doing karma itself. So therefore, Shruti wishing the highest for, Shruti blessing the highest for the human beings, therefore all purusharthas are covered, says the Purvapakshi. This dharma, karma itself will lead to moksha, don't worry about it, keep on doing karma. So ityadikat yavajyam karmachara niyamacha and yavajyam shruti anyways famous. Therefore brahma vidya karma sheshatvam eva ityartha. Therefore also brahma vidya is anga to karma. So he has given 6 sutras to establish angatva of vidya, upasana as well as brahma jnana, angatva of all of these vidyas to karma. So having heard all that, now Siddhanti gives a response. Itham shadvish sutraihi purvapakshe prapte. So in this manner, when purvapaksha is prapta, we have heard the purvapaksha through 6 sutra, shadvish sutraihi. Then dashabhi sutraihi siddhantayati. Siddhanti says, I'll give you 10 sutras in response. So Siddhanti, Bhagavan Vyasacharya, gives 10 sutras to refute and establish the siddhanta. Adhikopadeshattu badarayanasyaivam daddarshanat. Adhikopadeshattu badarayanasyaivam daddarshanat. So adhikopadeshattu बादरायणस्य एवं तद्दर्शनात् अधिक उपदेश व्हाट पूर्वपक्षी इज सेइंग सो फर्स्ट व्हाट इज बीइंग लुक्ड एट इज द उपदेश हैज ऑलरेडी बीन गिवन विद्या इज ऑलरेडी अटेन्ड बाय दिस उपकुरुवाण व्हेन ही लेफ्ट द गुरुकुल सो ही इज तद्वान टू दैट द रिस्पांस इज व्हाट अधिक उपदेशात् देयर इज अधिक उपदेश हियर टू However, there is more Upadesha in Upanishad which is not taught in the Gurukula to the Upakuruvana. It may be later taught to the Naishthika Brahmachari who is ready for Moksha, Sannyasa, Ityadi. To that who stays back, there may be Adhika Upadesha. Maybe by a different kind of a Guru. नॉट द गुरु इज टीचिंग कर्म, हु इज टीचिंग मोक्ष शास्त्र. सो अधिक उपदेशात्तु, सिंस उपनिषद टीच मोर, देर इज मोर टू बी टॉट देन द वटू लर्निंग कर्म एट द गुरुकुल. सो शरीर व्यतिरिक्त आत्मा इज टॉट टू द उपकुर्वाण ऑल्सो. वाई? बिकॉज विदाउट दैट आत्मा, जीवात्मा हु इज सेपरेट फ्रॉम द शरीर, देर कैन बी नो कर्म. पोस्ट कर्म इज फॉर अदृष्टा विच विल गिव फला आफ्टर द ड्रॉप ऑफ द बॉडी इन नेक्स्ट जन्म और स्वर्गलोक इत्यादि. सो फॉर दैट वन इज डूइंग कर्म. देर आर वेरी फ्यू कर्मास विच आर ट्यून टू गिव रिजल्ट इन दिस लाइफ. ओह, पुत्र कामिष्ट इत्यादि आर देर, बट देन धन धन प्राप्ति फॉर पशु काम इत्यादि, बट देन सम ऑफ दीज विल फ्रक्टिफाई लेटर. दे ऑल्सो कैन फ्रक्टिफाई बेस्ड ऑन जीवास कर्म अक्रॉस लाइफ. इट नीड नॉट नेसेसरली फ्रक्टिफाई हियर एंड नाउ. ऑफकोर्स इट डिपेंड्स ऑन द संकल्प इत्यादि ऑल्सो, बट देन there are many karmas, most of the karmas will fructify after the drop of the body. Therefore sharira vyatirikta atma should be there, and that is taught, that is known and understood, appreciated by the upakarvana also. But sharira vyatirikta atma is taught as a karta, not as an akarta, as a samsari, because he is going to take janma after janma, he is going to go to swargaloka, gati is taught. Therefore, the sharira vyatirikta atma is also taught as a karta. Whereas in Upanishad, adhikopadeshaha, what is adhikopadesha? That samsari karta is not you. You are not the samsari karta. You, the atma, is sharira vyatirikta, all right. But sharira traya vyatirikta, you have no association with avidya, kama, karma. You are asamsari, akarta is the adhikopadesha. Plus, what is the Swarupa? Satchidananda Swarupa. Plus, it is the same Swarupa as Paramatma, so you are Paramatma himself, Tattvamasi. Tat Satyam Satma Tattvamasi Shweta Keto. Ityadi Upadesha is Adhika. So, Adhika Upadesha to Badarayanasya Evam Taddarshanat. Chinmatra Kartru Asamsari. Chinmatra Akartru असंसारी आत्मनः वेदांतेषु दर्शनात्. तद् दैट इज तद् तद्दर्शनात् तद्दर्शनात् यू सी अधिकोपदेशस्य दर्शनात्. व्हाट इज द अधिकोपदेश? चिन्मात्र अकर्ता असंसारी आत्मा. वेयर इज इट दर्शन? इज देयर वेदांतेषु उपनिषत्सु तद्दर्शनात्. दिस इज द सूत्रार्थ तु पूर्वपक्ष निरासार्थः. सो तु सिटिंग इन द सूत्र इज टू रिफ्यूट द पूर्वपक्षी. Entire set of six sutras are incorrect analysis, says the Siddhanti. Yadavadi Puruvadina Tattvajnanam Karmangam Phalashunyatve Sati Karmangashrayatvaditi Tanna. Purvapakshi has given a hetu. What is hetu? Phalashunyatve Sati Karmangashrayatvam. That is hetu, tasmat. So, Phalashunyatvam is there in Upadesha. Which Upadesha? Mahavakya Upadesha, or that which teaches the Swarup of Brahma, of Atma, Jiva, Karta Atma, this Yajamana. So that has no phala. Yajamana hears Tattvamasi, you are Brahma, he gets no phala. So phala shunyatvam, says the Purvapakshi, that is Visheshana. And what is the Vishesha? Karmangashrayatvam. The Brahmajnana, which talks about Brahma Swarupa, Satchidanandam Brahma, Satyam Jnanam Anantam Brahma. Yajamana gets nothing out of that. So Phala Shunyatvam is there, and Karma Angashrayatvam, it is just explaining the Swarupa by Arthavada of this Yajamana, who is already Anga to the Karma. So by extension, the Brahma Jnana, which explains the, praises, glorifies this Yajamana, is also Anga to the Karma. This is the claim that the Purvapakshi had made, Tanna. That Hetu is not right, Tanna. So, Yadavadi, Purvavadi na Yadavadi. Purvavadi has, what claim was made by the Purvavadi, Purvapakshi? What is that? Tattvajnanam कर्मांगम, दिस तत्व ज्ञान ब्रह्म ज्ञान इज कर्मांगम, दैट इज नॉट सो तन्न, व्हाट इज हेतु फले शून्यत्वे सति कर्मांगाश्रयत्वात्, व्हाई इज इट नॉट सो तन्न, कुतः हेतु हो विशेष्या सिद्धि सिद्धः, सो हेतु विशेष असिद्ध, अर्लियर दी फलशून्यत्व वॉज एस्टैब्लिश्ड बाय दी पूर्व पक्षी बाय रेजिंग दी सिद्धांत एज एन ओपोनेंट एंड ही सेड दैट इफ यू से न च विशेषण असिद्ध इति वक्तव्यम, दैट इज दी माइंड ऑफ दी पूर्व पक्षी, ही हैड ऑलरेडी सेड विशेषण इज नॉट असिद्ध, फलशून्यत्व is seen and that's how he quoted Janaka Ityadi. He says if there was already a phala, then why would Janaka continue to do Yaga Ityadi after Brahmajnana? He continued. So there is no phala in Brahmajnana. It just encouraged Janaka Ajatashatru Ityadi to do more and more karma. Therefore, Karmanga Ashrayatvam is there, Phalashunyatvam is also there. He had shown by showing Visheshana Asiddha as the opponent objecting and Pura Pakshi had countered that objection in his mind. But we are saying initially what? Hetoho Visheshya Asiddha. Visheshya is Karmanga Ashrayatvam. That is Asiddha. Asiddha Hetu. There is no proof for that. Karmanga Ashrayatvam, how did you come to a conclusion that Brahmajnana is Karmanga? You have taken it as an axiom, says the Pura Pakshi. That Hetu cannot be used. You have to establish that Hetu. कस्माद् विशेष्य असिद्धि, इद पूर्वपक्षी इज सेइंग हाउ इज इट असिद्ध, हाउ इज माय विशेष्य असिद्ध कर्मांगाश्रयत्व, हाउ इज इट नॉट सिद्ध, अधिकोपदेशात्, सिद्धांति सेज अधिकोपदेशात्, देयर इज मोर टीचिंग इन द उपनिषद विच सेज व्हाट इज एन अकर्ता, सो कर्मांगाश्रयत्व बाय एक्सटेंशन of Brahmajnana being Arthavada of the Yajmana who is Anga to the Karma is what Purupakshi has been saying. But Yajmana is a Karta, whereas Adhika Upadesha in Upanishad Brahmajnana Tattvajnana is that Yajmana is a Karta, is not an agent of action at all. So only if he is already an agent of action, he will become a Karka to Karma and therefore Anga to Karma, and then he is nature being described in the Brahmajnana, Tattvajnana can be claimed to be Anga to Karma by extension. But he is not a Karta at all. The Shruti, Tattvajnana is saying you are not a Karta. So if you are not a Karta, you are not an Anga to the Karma yourself, then let alone the Brahmajnana becoming, Atmajnana becoming Anga to the Karma. Therefore, Asiddha Visheshya Hetu. Vishesha Hetu is Asiddha. The Hetu Vishesha is Asiddha. Out of the two Dalas, Vishesha Dala has been shown to be Asiddha. Adhika Upadeshat. How so? Elaboration is Yak Karma Karta Tadanga Bhuta San Samsari. Since this Karma Karta Yajmana Jiva is Anga Bhuta, Tadanga Bhuta Karma Anga Bhuta, and being so San Samsari Bhavati, he is a Samsari. He wants to remain in Samsara. He wants to go to Sargaloka, he wants to go to Brahmaloka Ityadi, so he wants to remain in Samsara, both Brahmaloka and Sargaloka, Pitruloka Ityadi, all these lokas, all the Chaturdasha lokas, 14 lokas are part of Samsara, they are not outside Brahmanda. It is analyzed in Chandogya, in Bhashya, under something there is a claim taken by others as to what? They say Brahmaloka and some gati marga is outside the Brahmanda. It is not so. Everything is within the Brahmanda only. There is nothing outside the Brahmanda. It is all within the Brahmanda. So it is part of samsara. Gati, both the Uttarayana as well as Dakshinayana gati is leading to various lokas are part of Brahmanda only. So samsari. This karma karta is a samsari. तस्माद् अधिकस्य अकर्तुः असंसारिणः चिन्मात्रस्य वेदान्तेषु उपदेशात्. सो व्हाट इज द हेतु फॉर शोइंग दैट द विशेष्य अंश ऑफ द हेतु इज असिद्ध, बिकॉज कर्ता इज द बेसिस टू मेक दैट विशेष्य ऑफ द हेतु. बट अधिक उपदेशा सेज दैट दिस यजमाना ही इज नॉट कर्ता एट ऑल अकर्तु असंसारी ही इज नॉट संसारी इज असंसारिण ऑफ दिस असंसारी अकर्ता देर इज उपदेश अधिक उपदेश अधिकस्य उपदेश अधिक उपदेश ऑल्सो अधिकस्य उपदेश अधिकस्य कर्तु अधिकस्य अकर्तु उपदेश संसारी अधिकस्य असंसारिण उपदेश हु इज दैट चिन्मात्र ब्रह्म चिन्मात्रस्य चिदेव चिन्मात्रम् शुद्ध चैतन्य इज हिज स्वरूप ही इज नॉट कर्ता संसारी एट ऑल ही इज अकर्ता असंसारी वेर इज दिस उपदेश वेदांतेषु उपनिषत्सु उपदेशात् ततश्च तत्वज्ञानं चिन्मात्र आश्रयमेव इति भवति विशेषा सिद्धिः इति हेतु व्हाट इज द रीजनिंग ऑफ सिद्धांति दिस ततश्च देयरफॉर व्हाट तस्मात् कारणात् तस्मात् हेतुः तत्वज्ञानं दिस तत्वज्ञानं ब्रह्मज्ञानं आत्मज्ञानं यजमानस्य जीवस्य स्वरूप ज्ञानम यत तत् चिन्मात्र आश्रयम् एव इट इज बेस्ड ऑन हिज स्वरूप बीइंग शुद्ध चैतन्य नथिंग एल्स ओनली चैतन्य सो चैतन्यस्य संसारित्वं कुतः कर्तृत्वं कुतः भोक्तृत्वं कुतः नास्ति इत्यर्थ सो विशेष्य असिद्धि एवञ्च एंड इन दिस मैनर तत्वज्ञान फलश्रुते हे न सॉरी तत्वज्ञान फलश्रुते हे न अर्थवादत्वम् देयर सम इश्यू विथ स्क्रोलिंग सो न च अधिक सॉरी एवं च इन दिस मैनर तत्वज्ञान फलश्रुते हे दिस फलश्रुति विच इज विशेष्य अंश फलशून्यत्वम् As per the Purva Pakshi. But Phalashruti is there. Tattvajnana Phalashruti which says that Tarati Shokam Atmavitityadi Na Arthavadattvam Tasya Phalashrutehe Tasyaha Phalashrutehe Arthavadattvam Nasti. It is not an Arthavada. It is not glorification of this Yajamana. Because if the Yajamana is glorified as not Karta, then how can he do Karma? If Janaka Raja is glorified saying that, oh, you are a wonderful karta, you have done so much for the praja, you have done so much for undeserving praja also, you have done so much, so much, so much, you have given so much, you have helped so much, you have protected so much, all this is a glorification of a karta. Of a non-karta, how can there be glorification to do karma? Non-karta being glorified, or you are chinmatra, you are not a karta, you have done nothing, you have given nothing. That is it a praise of Janaka Raja? It is not. How can it be praise to make him work if the praja says that, oh, you have done nothing for the praja, all that you have done, you are not a karta. We were to get it, we got it, you did nothing. You didn't protect us at all. So they are showing you are not karta. So that is the resultant of saying that you are a karta is a praise of the karta. It is not. He'll be insulted. If he thinks himself was a karta, he'll be insulted. He'll say, oh, I did so much and there is no value. Even if people don't do, they want credit. Even if they do little, they want more credit. That is the nature of the populace at large. So imagine a king who has done so much for his praja and he is praised as, you have done nothing, you are not a karta. That is not a praise at all. So it is not Arthavada at all. So Phalashruti such as Tarati Shokam Atmavitityadi are what? They are in their Swartha meaning. Brahma Veda Brahmaiva Bhavati is in Swartha meaning. One who knows Brahma, Akarta Brahma becomes Akarta Brahma, remains as Akarta Brahma. He is not a glorification. It is a fact. Therefore, Phalashruti says that this person will cross all grief because grief is by association with the Shariratraya and thereby Vasanas fructify into Kama, then Karma and then Karma Phala. So Avidya, Kama, Karma, Triad is what is causing Dukkha, Grief, Shoka. Tarati Shoka Matmavit is when one knows Brahma Veda, Brahma Yavati and thereby Tataha Tarati Shoka Matmavit. वस्तुतः स्वरूपज्ञानेन शोकं तरति एव ही डेफिनेटली क्रॉसेस बिकॉज हिज स्वरूप इज व्हाट आनंद स्वरूप तस्मादेवं यन्मतं भगवतः बादरायणस्य तत् तथैव इति व्यवस्थितम्. सो व्हाट क्लेम हैज बीन मेड इन द फर्स्ट सूत्र बादरायण आचार्य सेज दिस दैट इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड. देयर इज एब्सोल्युटली नो कॉम्प्रोमाइज देयर. भगवान बादरायण हैज सेड व्हाटएवर मता हैज बीन गिवन इन वेदांत द गुरु मता इज गुरुज मता जैमिनीज गुरु ऑल्सो बादरायण आचार्य मता इज डेफिनेटली वैलिड. तत् तथैव इति व्यवस्थितम् इट इज डेफिनेटली as strong and unmoved as ever. It cannot be moved by anything because everything else will fall apart when it comes to the Shruti Pramana, which is the basis for Vyavastha of this Brahma Sutra. Nacha adhikopadesha siddhi iti sampratam. If the Purvapakshi says, oh, there is no adhikopadesha at all, that is not right. Na sampratam, it is not appropriate. Why? Tad darshanat, because Shruti shows this. There is a darshanat, tasya adhikasya chinmatrasya yas sarvajnya sarvavita ityadi shruti sahasreshu darshanat ityartha. Not one or two, there are thousands of such shrutis which show the swarupa of akarta asamsari jivatma who is shuddha brahmatma shuddha chaitanya matra chinmatra by statements such as yaha sarvajnya sarvavita yaha सर्वज्ञ सर्ववित. दिस ऑल्सो फलश्रुति ऑल्सो सर्वज्ञ सर्ववित. सर्वज्ञ सर्वं जानाति इति सर्वज्ञ एंड सर्वं वेत्ति इति सर्ववित. सीम्स सुपरफ्लुअस बट देन सर्वज्ञ मीन्स वन हू नोज एवरीथिंग इन जनरल एंड सर्ववित वन हू नोज एवरीथिंग स्पेसिफिकली ऑल्सो बाय कारण ज्ञान. ऑल दी कार्य ज्ञान ऑल्सो टेक्स प्लेस जनरली. And specifically also one knows one's own Swarupa, therefore Sarvavit, which is Sarva Brahma, therefore Sarvavita also. Ityadi, so Aparoksha Jnana is there. Ityadi Shruti Sahasreshu Darshanad Ityartha. So Purvapakshi cannot say there is no Adhikopadesha. Yaha Sarvajya Sarvavit, if we, the Upakurvana is taught and he knows the meaning, then what karma is he doing for? He is Sarvajya Sarvavit and knows that he is everything. So if he knows that he is everything, then why will he do karma which is separate from him, with the wife who is separate from him, with the agni which is separate from him, with the dravyas which are to be offered, dadi grita ityadi, which is separate from him, with ritviks who are separate from him, with Brahma who is separate from him, and to attain lokas which are separate from him. How would he do that? Why would he do that? Because he is in the form of everything. This is in jnana he would have gotten. And that is not true. Therefore, there is Adhikopadesha. There are so many shrutis which have not been taught, not understood in the Gurukula. Therefore, there is Adhikopadesha, Adhikasya Upadesha, Adhikopadesha also, and Adhikasya. The more than karta is akarta. That jnana is there in Upanishad alone. Yaduktam achara darshanat iti tatraha. And what was said by the Purvapakshi, achara darshanat janaka ityadi have continued to do karma even after jnana, therefore also there is samuchya. Tulyam tu darshanam, tulyam tu darshanam, says the Siddhanti. Tulya, there is similar darshana of those who have tulyam to achara darshanam. Achara darshan is tulya even from our perspective. Tattva jnanasya karma shetshastva abhavi api. If you see darshana, just because Janaka Raja is doing karma does not mean that he is not mukta. That is your perspective that he is doing for kamya phala. But he is not doing all yagas for kamya phala. He is doing it because he is a grihastha. On top of that, a Kshatriya Raja, he has a role to play in the society. He has Brahma Jnana, he knows Brahma Veda, Brahma Vivati, he has already got the phala. So what is he doing? He is doing it for Loka Sangraha. Loka Sangraha, so that people do not get misguided, he is continuing. And based on his Prarabdha, that was his Prarabdha, that he had to continue the way he had to continue in Grihastha Ashrama. So he cannot give up Dharma. So he was continuing that. There is no harm there. It does not compromise our Siddhanta as to there is no samuchya. He had jnana. Karma was an abhasa. So Janaka Raja's karma is not considered as karma at all. It is karma abhasa. This is what the perspective of the Siddhanti is. Therefore, tulyam tu darshanam. Just because he is doing karma, we also say, yes, see, look at it ज्ञानी इज डूइंग कर्म नॉट फॉर एनी फल अपेक्षा बट ही इज डूइंग फॉर लोक संग्रह. वी विल यूज द सेम एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द सेम जनका सेम अजात शत्रु. सो तुल्य देर इज एब्सोल्युटली नो क्लेम दैट यू कैन मेक बिकॉज यू नो वेयर डिड जनका से दैट आई एम डूइंग फॉर अ रिजल्ट. यू आर दी वन हु इज सुपर इम्पोजिंग सच काइंड ऑफ अ कर्तृत्व ऑन जनक राजा एंड यू आर दी वन पूर्व पक्षी हु इज मेकिंग सच अ क्लेम. देर इज नो सच रीजनिंग पॉसिबल एट ऑल. सो तुल्यम टू दर्शनम दिस इज बेसिक अर्थ विल सी मोर इन दी वृत्ति. तत्वज्ञान से कर्मशेषत्व अभावे अपि इवन इफ कर्मशेषत्व इज नॉट एक्सेप्टेड मीनिंग ज्ञान तत्वज्ञान इज नॉट अंगा टू कर्म इवन देन आचार दर्शनम तुल्यमेव. वन इज कंटिन्यूइंग हिज धर्म. What is the harm there? How does it prove that there is karma sheshatvam? Karma sheshatvam not being there also, one will continue to do karma. One may. Etat dasma vai tat purve vidvam swagni hotram na juhuvan chakrire ityadika shruti hi atmavidam karma chara bhavam darsheti. So shruti shows atmavid does not have any karma achara at all. Even while doing achara, karma achara, he is not doing. Smriti also says that there are Gita Acharya says so many things about this jnani who has absolutely no association. Hatva api iman lokan nahanyate. Nahanyate hanyamane sharira. That atma, one who knows he is that atma, what karma will he have? So etad hasma vai tat purve vidvamsa. So they also vidvam agnihotram na Juhuvan chakri, they did not do karma. So they did not do karma is also an achar, a shruti. And those who did the karma, their karma is not a karma also. That is also the meaning. So some gave up, some did not give up. They continued. This is all based on prarabdha. Ityadika shruti atmavidam karma achara abhavam darshayati. There is no karma for them at all. Tu shabdena akarma akarma अकर्म अंग लिंग दर्शनस्य प्रावल्यम सूचितम. सो टू शोज तुल्यम टू दर्शन दर्शनम दैट शोज इन द सूत्र दिस अकर्म अंग कर्मांग इट इज नॉट कर्मांग विद्या ब्रह्मज्ञान इज नॉट अंगा टू कर्म. सो अकर्म अंग लिंग दर्शनस्य प्रावल्यम सूचितम. सो इट शोज दैट लिंग इज स्ट्रॉन्गर हियर. जनकादीनां तु अहमेव अभिमान अभावेन सॉरी there was an alarm so I made a mistake. Janakadinam tu aham abhimana bhavena tat kartru karmanaho akarmataya tad achara darshanasya daurvalyam iti jheyam. So if this is prabala, this linga is prabala, then what about the pratyaksha karma being done by Janaka that we see in Shastra or those who saw during Janaka's time and they recorded the events and then it came to us as itihasa. So there janakadinam tu aham abhimana abhavena. The karma was done without aham abhimana, that I am a karta. It was a kartru bhava only. And by prarabdha the karma whichever was to be done was done. So he delivered that being present in the sharira but not associated with the sharira. Therefore tat krita karmanaha. Tat krita is janakadi krita karmanaha अकर्मतया तद आचार दर्शनस्य दौर्बल्यम इति ध्येयम्. सो द आचार दर्शन बिकमिंग अ हेतु फॉर कर्मांगत्व ऑफ ब्रह्मज्ञान इज नॉट राइट एज क्लेम बाय द पूर्व पक्षी बिकॉज इट इज वीकर. व्हेन वी से दैट अकर्म इट द कर्म हैज बिकम अकर्म बिकॉज ही इज नॉट कर्ता ही इज अकर्ता. इफ ही इज अकर्ता देन हिज कर्मा कैन नॉट बी कर्म इट इज अकर्म. सो अकर्मतया जनकादि कर्तृकर्मण सो कृतकर्मण द कर्म विच वॉज डन बाय जनक वॉज डन बाय जनक शरीर बट ही वॉज नॉट दी कर्ता ही वॉज अकर्ता. देर फॉर इज कर्म वॉज अकर्म एंड देर बाय अकर्मतया तद आचार दर्शन से तद आचार तेषाम आचार दर्शनम यदस्ति तद दुर्बलम इत्यर्थ दैट इज वीकर टू एस्टैब्लिश कर्मांगत्वम इत्यर्थ. वी लुक एट मोर इन दी नेक्स्ट पार्ट. आम्नायान्तिक संसिद्धमादिबध्यान्त वर्जितमानन्दघनमापूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे. नमस्ते. धन्यवादः.
धन्यवादः.